Welcome to the channel. I'm Savannah, and this is Retrospect with Savvy. Today, I'll be doing a reaction video to Sarah McLachlan, Building a Mystery, Live Afterglow. I've heard this song before. It's a really good song. I don't know many Sarah I know how to say her name, but I can't talk right now. I don't know many of her songs, but I know a few, and I do like this one. She's the one that sings that really sad song, right in the arms of the angel. I can't even listen to that song. I can't even think about that song. It's too sad. This was a recommendation from somebody, so thank you so much for recommending. And if you all want to send more recommendations, please comment below, and I will get to those. And I've got other videos I got to get to as well. Just bear with me. I'll get to them when I can. I stay busy. Work and whatnot. But before we get into the video, please hit the subscribe button and please hit the notification button. That helps me out a lot. I try to upload a few videos a week. And I hope you all enjoy the videos I do upload. And I have a few playlists. I have a Britney playlist of like reactions and commentaries. And I have a Tears for Fears playlist. And I need to make an ABBA one because I have quite a bit of ABBA related videos on here as well. But enough chit chat. Let's get to the video.
Comes and dark sides light, vampires roll. Stretch your ass to wear on your suicide board, and a cross from a faith that died before Jesus came. You sleep with voodoo dolls, and you won't give up the search for the ghosts in the hall. Wear sandals in the snow, and the smile will wash away. Can you look out the window without your shadow getting in the way? I am so beautiful. So I care.
you.
I'm such a dork. That was really good. I never realized how unique her voice was. It's very different. I never realized that before because I've never really sat down and actually listened to her music. I've just heard it on the radio. But wow, she's a really good single, really good vocalist. Talented with her instrument. You know, she's playing acoustic guitar. Her band sounded great as well. I don't know anything about her band, but, you know, everything sounded really good. It's a really good song. I just love, like, that 90s college rock. I want to call it college rock because it just reminds me of, like, young college students coming home in the 90s listening to that. I know I would have if I went to college in the 90s. But it's just, I love that 90s vibe, that girl rock, you know, like, Lil Affair type rock, girl, like, women rock, you know. It was a big thing in the 90s, and it's really cool. Not that she sounds like Jewel, but I just, when I was watching that, it kind of made me think of Jewel, you know, because she was big in the 90s, and she had a really different voice, too. I love Jewel. If you all have, like, any other recommendations for Sarah McLachlan, please let me know, because I'd love to learn more about her, learn more of her music. That was really good. Yeah, I really enjoyed it. Thank you so much for recommending that video. And I hope you all have a great night or day or morning or wherever time it is, wherever you're at. And as I always say, stay retro, and I will see you all at another.